On August 6, 1945, this American B-29 bomber, a four-propeller plane named the Enola Gay, left the island of Tinian for Hiroshima, Japan, carrying the uranium-235 gun-type bomb named Little Boy. Little Boy was one of the first nuclear weapons tested on mankind.